Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about potential thermochemical conversion of bioenergy from Acacia species in Brunei Darussalam. A review. Ishfaq Ahmed is the lead author. Viewers, as the demand for energy increases and fossil fuel resources are depleted, the search for clean sources of energy has intensified worldwide. This is coupled with a strong global desire to reduce CO2 emissions to curb global warming. Brunei Darussalam is committed to reduce its CO2 emissions but currently utilizes fossil fuels to meet almost all of its energy requirements. This situation provides good incentives to search for renewable and sustainable resources to produce energy in the country. Acacia species are exotic species that have invaded and spread to natural habitats in Brunei Darussalam. Acacia species are a sustainable source of high quality biomasses feedstock to produce bioenergy in the country. Hot tropical weather of the country is highly suitable for the rapid growth of acacia without requiring any major agriculture input. This study reviews the thermochemical conversion of acacia species, especially Acacia mangium and Acacia auriculifomus, to produce biofuels and bioproducts. The prospective of using acacia biomass as feedstock in pyrolysis, gasification, liquidification, and combustion is also discussed. Acacia biomass is a sustainable and renewable energy resource for Brunei Darussalam to exploit for energy requirements and can be beneficial for economy of the country by providing new investment and employment opportunities. Viewers, this article was published in February 2018 in the Journal of Renewable and Sustainable Energy Reviews. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.